G4S does such a fantastic job with offering jobs and employment to members of the military. They've hired in excess of 25,000, I believe, in the past several years, which is more than anybody else in the United States does, and we're very proud of them for that. And that's why I'm here, to help in the celebration and be part of this great event.
Well, I always find it remarkable that any type of recognition is good, but to have it recognized by the largest security company in the world, the third largest employer in the world, to have something like this happen and recognize the veterans that work for them, it's really phenomenal.
The Wall of Fame, I love, that'll be here forever, and that's important that this company shows respect for the people who have served, are serving, and might not be around anymore. And that's nice, it's just an example for others, and it's certainly a great event for G4S.